Hello, everybody. My name is Alva Martinez. I am an Enterprise Lean Agile Coach. I work in Honeywell and I am SAFe, a certified consultant. Well, SAFe Agile Framework is, in this moment, is the most successful framework that can be applied in medium or large enterprise in order to achieve business agility. And this is something that is hard to do, but definitely will help the companies in order to survive in this VUCA world. Well, the four core values of SAFe are, the first one is alignment. And that means that all the activities, the practices that SAFe propose are always aligned from the bottom to the top. This is a core value because it's important that the execution always be aligned to the strategy. The other core value is building quality. This is an important one because the concept of quality is when you are executing, you need to have this quality core value in mind. That will change the way that you build the product or the service that you are offering. Transparency is the other core value. It's more about what will be the events, what will be the activities that you need to have it in order that you can have this transparency along the different levels in the company. And finally, the last one, it's a program execution. At the end, the most important part is to build the product or the service that you want. I think that it's something that it's important is to really train the whole people and in the wording, in the to know the glossary that everybody speaks the same concepts. This is key because most of our problems, especially in companies, in big companies, is the lack of understanding between the people. And then when you train all the people, when everybody is in the same page from the top to the bottom, it's much more easier that everybody can understand each other. I will say that will be the most important thing, that everybody speaks the same language. Well, I will say that the value streams are the heartbeat of SAFe. SAFe is taken from different methodologies and practices and principles. Value stream was taken from Lean movement. So if you understand these concepts and you can understand how you can optimize your value stream, you will be able to get or to improve your time to market. That at the end is the most important thing for a company. How can I be faster in this world that with a lot of changes and a lot of uncertainty? I will say that that is the reason, and that is the reason that I really like this topic. Well, the first one will be don't be afraid to fail. In the agile world, we say you can fail, but you need to recover very fast. Actually, the best way to learn is when you fail, when you really analyze why you failed and you try to not, again, have the same issue in the future. The other thing, of course, is continue working and learning these new approaches. Go to the agile principles. We have people, of course, that has been learning and in project management. And I think that agile is putting all these pieces that are missing in the project management activities. And Finally, I will say that they teach new people, try to the other people try to learn all these activities. In my case, for instance, I love to teach, but because when I teach, I learn a lot from the people. I get new ideas, and I think that will be the best tips that I can share.